What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. If you're new, thank you for checking the channel out, and don't forget about the links in the description. You can check those out too. So last night at the time of making this video, Zack Snyder shared what looks like concept art of how he wanted the Green Lantern scene at the end of Zack Snyder's Justice League, the epilogue, how he wanted that or envisioned that to look. He has shared a few things from this. We've seen the the pictures of Wayne T. Carr in the CGI suit. The suit that they shoot for CGI, the pajama suit, as they call it. So we've seen him in those in Zack Snyder's suit in Zack Snyder's driveway where they filmed it, and we also saw at the Q&A thing, the Q&A viewing for Army of the Dead, when Zack showed a picture on his phone, we got to see a little bit of, you know, how the suit might have ended up looking. We've seen concept art of the suit, of Wayne T. Carr in the suit. And so now we have this, where Jon Stewart's actually going to Bruce Wayne at his lake house to, you know, to talk to him and tell him that, most likely tell him that the Green Lanterns are there to help because there's a much bigger invasion on the way from Darkseid, from Apocalypse, Darkseid and his army. And they would obviously need the Green Lantern Corps' help with that. And so this is pretty cool. I mean, the glow from Jon Stewart and his suit, like, it's pretty significant. But, you know, it's understandable. And it looks like it's either, you know, like nighttime or like in the epilogue, when Martian Manhunter goes to approach Bruce, it's kind of, you know, dusk. It's like early morning, and Zack really likes to shoot during those times. But this looks kind of a little bit more nighttime to me, but I can't tell because of, you know, you kind of see this light coming out over the top of the trees. But, and it still looks like it would kind of be the same, like Bruce is waking up out of being asleep or something, like he was in when Martian Manhunter approached him. So with this, I think it's only a matter of time. I think we're getting a little bit closer and closer to Zack sharing, maybe, I don't know if he can share a clip. We've talked about it before, where I don't think he has the legal rights to share the clip unless maybe he got permission, you know, cleared from WB, which I really doubt that's going to happen, because if they didn't let him use it in the movie and they didn't even want him to film it in the first place, you know, and it was a huge, this was a very big, you know, point of contention between them, where to the point where Zack was willing to quit the movie altogether, but decided, you know, that wouldn't be fair to do. It was obviously a huge point of contention between he and the studio, and so I highly doubt they would give him permission to share the clip. But, I mean, he has shared, like I said, a little bit more each time. And so, hopefully one day we'll get to see that, or, you know, something along the lines of, like, I mean, always saw him shooting it in Zack's driveway, but maybe we'll see. And he kind of showed a close-up of, like, this, you know, the suit and stuff, like how they kind of would have liked the suit to look. It would have been a CGI suit. And so, I don't know, maybe they'll kind of piece it, put it together and maybe show us a little bit of something someday. But I don't know. It would be awesome to see. And I hope one day we get to see, you know, what they were on track for to have in that scene, even if we don't get the full clip. But I wanted to share that really quickly because it's always cool when Zack shares, you know, concept art or something that we didn't get to see, or, you know, just really anything. So yeah, let me know your thoughts on that. And thank you guys for watching. Check out the links in the description. If you enjoyed this video, leave a thumbs up. And if you are new to the channel and you enjoy my content, subscribe if you'd like to. So thank you guys for watching. See you next time.